In this video, I show you what exactly happens when you rub your shoes with toothpaste and why you should do this more often in the future. Because surely you also have heavily soiled shoes, especially if they are white. It is sometimes really hard to clean them. But with toothpaste, you can do this really incredibly easily and effectively. All you have to do is to clean the shoes from coarse dirt first. To do this, you take a normal damp cloth and wipe once over the entire surface of your shoes. And then the toothpaste comes into play. I have here now quite normal white toothpaste, so without any colored elements, and put this on a toothbrush and rub with it over the shoe. That means you can now clean your shoes with the toothbrush. Make sure that the whole thing is always moist enough. You should therefore put a small bowl with water next to you. Always dip the toothbrush once in between and then clean your shoes with the toothbrush and toothpaste. In between, you should also take some more toothpaste because such a small blob will probably not be enough for the whole shoe. If you have now cleaned a few minutes over here, then you will see relatively quickly that the dirt dissolves here quite easily and the shoes are really clean again. Of course, this works really well with leather shoes. So we have here, for example, also with the sole or even with rubber, a really good result. But also the fabric is much whiter afterwards and had been cleaned really nicely. If you have rubbed everything once with the toothbrush, then you should leave it for about 50 minutes and then take a normal damp cloth again and wipe the shoe once. Because now we also wipe the remaining toothpaste residues here again from the shoe. We don't really want to have that on the shoe in the end. And the remaining dirt that has now dissolved once again is then also removed. The result can really be seen here. Here you can already see the shoe looks much cleaner. Above all, the sole is really really clean. Compared to the other shoe, which I have not done here, you can really see that the whole thing was worth it. And the shoe looks like new again. So easily you can clean your shoes again with the help of ordinary toothpaste. If you liked the video, then I would be really happy about a thumbs up. Feel free to write me in the comments if it worked for you too. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any new video.